Hey there, it's me Rach and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So for today's video, we will be testing out a new product na nakita nyo kanina sa aking montage. And I'm very excited to try this one and see ko ano yung magiging performance ng product na ito. So by the way guys, this video is a collaboration with Revu.ph. So I'm very grateful and blessed to be chosen as one of the influencer and thank you so much Revu.ph for this opportunity. Pagpasensyahan nyo na yung boses ko ngayon dito sa video na to kasi kung mapapansin nyo guys, medyo malat at medyo ngungo yung boses ko kasi kagagaling ko lang talaga sa sakit and I'm still on the process of recovering kaya ganito. But I'm still here reviewing the product para sa inyo. So guys, let's start. So the product that we will be testing out for today is from the brand Vision Women. And they've sent me their product which is yung kanilang Feather Touch. Ayan. This is a hair removal cream. And upon checking, this hair removal cream have 5 variants which is yung kanilang Cucumber and Aloe Vera, Sandal and Aloe Vera, Rose and Aloe Vera, Lime and Aloe Vera, and then the one that they sent me is their Saffron and Honey. So guys, upon checking the box of the product, nandito na lahat ng details na kailangan mong malaman tungkol dito sa product na to. Like yung kanilang claims, yung directions of use, yung cautions, and yung key ingredients, nandito na lahat sa box. So very nice guys. So this product claims to be completely safe and gentle on your skin. It has the benefits of saffron and honey extracts to make your skin soft as it removes hair tenderly from the roots, leaving nothing but a clear and smooth skin. And then yung saffron daw guys makes your skin glow while yung honey moisturizes and nourishes the skin. So ang nice guys nung kanilang ingredients for this product talagang pinag-isipan. So just to let you know, I have normal skin type and upon checking, this Feather Touch hair removal cream can be suitable for all skin types such as dry, normal, and sensitive skin guys. So very nice kasi pwede itong mag-work kahit anong type ng skin meron ka. So the key ingredients for this product daw is potassium thioglycolate, calcium hydroxide, thioglycolic acid, aqua, titanium dioxide, saffron, and honey extract. So, importante din na malaman nyo yung mga cautions for this product. So, just to let you know, yung first caution is do not use this immediately after hot bath or shower. And then next, this is designed only for legs, underarms, and bikini line. And then wait for 24 hours before applying antiperspirant, perfume products, swimming or sunbathing, and then a gap of 72 hours between two application is necessary, and the last caution is avoid contact with eyes. So mahalagang sundin nyo yung lahat ng cautions na nakalagay sa box nitong product na to para maiwasan nating magkaroon ng problema. So, this Feather Touch Hair Removal Cream ng Vision Women is very safe gamitin because this product is natural and organic made. And guys, most importantly, this product is FDA approved. So, you don't need to worry to use this product because very safe gamitin tong Feather Touch Hair Removal Cream. So, I'm very excited to unbox and try this product. As you can see guys, the inclusions of this Feather Touch hair removal cream is the hair removal cream itself and then one spatula. And guys, as you can see, nakasulat din dito sa mismong hair removal cream yung lahat ng details na binigay ko sa inyo kanina. Kaya kahit pa wala nyo yung box, alam nyo pa din yung ingredients and then yung directions of use pati yung cautions nitong product na to. Very nice yung kanilang packaging and this packaging is a squeeze tube And this is very easy to use. And upon checking, this product contains 110 ml. And I think that's a lot of product. So let's open this product and check if ano yung kanyang scent. Guys, ang bango
niya. Wow!
Amoy floral, amoy flower. And yung naiisip ko sa ganitong scent is yung parang sa spa. Very relaxing yung amoy niya, guys. So guys, I guess the consistency of this product is very thick kasi hair removal cream siya. And now, we will be testing this out sa aking legs. Doon ako magtatanggal ng mga unwanted body hairs. So let's try this out. So guys, as you can see, this is my before leg bago ako gumamit ng Feather Touch hair removal cream. So as you can see, very short lang naman yung mga hairs ko dito sa aking leg. It's just that medyo marami siya kasi balbon ako, guys. But tingnan natin kung ano yung magiging itsura nitong legs ko after kong gamitin tong Feather Touch hair removal cream. Okay guys, so the first direction is to apply cream onto the skin with spatula, spread evenly to fully cover all hair. So gawin natin yun, guys. So ito yung product. So maglalagay lang tayo dito sa ating legs. Yan na lang muna siguro. And then spread down natin siya using the spatula. Is wait for about 5 to 10 minutes para magsettle yung cream sa yung legs, and then after nun, tsaka natin gagamitin yung spatula to remove yung mga hairs natin.
Minutes later.
So guys, it's been already 10 minutes na nakalagay sa aking legs yung hair removal cream. So now, we will be trying to remove yung mga hairs using this spatula. So, let's start here. Lalapit ko yung camera para mas makita nyo kung matatanggal ba yung mga buhok. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Hindi siya mag-focus, guys. Ayan siya, guys. So, natanggal yung mga buhok talaga. Wow. Ang nice. Okay. So, tatapusin ko lang, guys, yung pagtatanggal nitong hairs dito sa aking legs. And I will be back. So guys, tapos na natin gamitin itong Feather Touch Hair Removal Cream ng Vision Women. And guys, I will give to you my final verdict for this product. So guys, papakita ko muna sa inyo yung aking before and after photo after using this product. So this is the before and this is the after photo of my legs after using this Feather Touch Hair Removal Cream. Guys, sa totoo lang, nagustuhan ko tong product na to because una sa lahat, this scent, yung scent itong product na to, very nice. As in, parang nasa spa ka nga, very relaxing. And guys, very easy to use itong product na to kasi just a couple of minutes, matatanggal mo na yung unwanted hairs doon sa area na gusto mong tanggalan ng buhok. And guys, sa totoo lang, kapag tinatouch ko yung legs na tinanggalan ko nung unwanted hairs using this Feather Touch, guys, very soft and smooth.
Wow!
Skin ko on that area. I'm not joking, guys. Kasi, guys, as in, kapag kinumpara mo siya doon sa ibang area na hindi ko ginamita nitong Feather Touch, guys, ang laki ng kaibahan. As in, sobrang smooth, sobrang soft no skin ko nung ginamitan ko nitong Feather Touch Hair Removal Cream. Guys, super duper approved itong Feather Touch Hair Removal Cream sa akin ng Vigen Women because it removes my unwanted hairs doon sa legs as you can see sa video kanina. And guys, nag-iwan siya talaga ng soft and very smooth skin doon sa area na ginamitan ko nitong product na to. And guys, I highly recommend this product sa inyo because this product is suitable for all skin types, mapa dry yan or normal or kahit meron kang sensitive skin, pwede kang gumamit itong hair removal cream ng Vigen Women. And guys, I think this is a must have for all the girls or women out there like me because itong product na to is a one-stop shop solution para sa mga unwanted hairs sa inyong katawan, guys. By the way, guys, this product is already available here sa Philippines. And guys, this product na pala is also known sa ibang countries like Indonesia, Myanmar, Russia, and Canada. So this product is also open for wholesalers and distributors nationwide, guys. So I will be putting the link down on my description box if you're interested on this product. So guys, that will be our vlog for today. I hope that gustuhan niyo tong video na to. And if you like this kind of video, please give it a thumbs up. And please subscribe on my YouTube channel. It is Rach Galang. And if you have video suggestions or products na gusto niyo pang i-review dito sa channel ko, please comment down it below or you can message me through my social media accounts na magpa-flash your screen. And guys, I still have my ongoing giveaway dito sa channel ko. The link will be down on my description box. Join na kayo guys because the winners will be announced on September 15, 2019. So thank you so much for watching. See you on my next one. Goodbye!